So hey, welcome everyone this morning, and it's great to have each one of you tuning in to our Swag Church Online and get to join our family today as we worship with you together. Also want to welcome all of our new friends who have been joining us online since we've been in this online format. We have a lot of new friends tuning in all over the place, and so I want to say welcome to each one of you as well. It's really cool. Glad to have you with us. So hey, I want to invite you to join in with us this morning as we sing. I know this setting that we're in is unusual, and you're sitting down watching, you know, on your phone or at a computer screen and or your tablet, and it is really easy just to do that, and that is just simply watch. And I want to encourage you just to move past that watching stage or that ability to just easily watch and observe, but I want to encourage you to participate, because there's something special that happens when you actually engage and participate in worship and sing. And so I want to encourage you to do that. You know, David in Psalm 103, he says these words. He says, "Bless the Lord, O my soul." And David was an amazing guy. He was a warrior, and yet he was a worshiper. And what's interesting is David found himself in places at times where he had to kind of say to himself, he had to give himself a worship pep talk. And he would say, "Hey, you need to bless the Lord, O my soul." And hey, you can't see this on the camera, but our dog Katie's joining us right now. So get your family around and join in. But I want to encourage you to sing. And David had to do this. He kind of had to give himself a pep talk. I want to encourage you in the season that we're in to just say to yourself, "Hey, I need to engage in this. I don't want to be just an observer, just watching, but I want to kind of push through the awkwardness of this environment and sing and bless the Lord." And I think that what you'll find is that as you do that, your soul can be refreshed. You know, we need our mental state to be renewed during these days. And so I think that's one of the things we need to tell ourselves, that, hey, you need to sing, you need to worship all week long. Find yourself in places of worship so that your mental, your mindset can be renewed. You need to sing. Just tell yourself, "Hey, I need to sing so that the Spirit of the living God can encourage and strengthen me." And so that's what I want to encourage you to do today. So let's pray. Father, we want to engage in worship today in this environment that is so unique and so unusual. We're watching on our screens. God, we want to push through that awkwardness and actually engage together all across South Whitby, all over. Really, it could be farther than South Whitby. People are tuning in today to this. And so we want to push through this unusual environment that we're in and actually engage and worship and participate, that you would renew and refresh and strengthen us. And so, God, we do put our hope in you. We put our trust in you. And that's what we're going to sing about today, is we put our hope in you, God. Thank you. just join me in reflecting right now. Just take a minute with your own words. Just reflect right now how good God is, how faithful He is. God, we just give you thanks. From living rooms and dining rooms and kitchens and office spaces today, where people are tuning in this online format. God, thank you that your Spirit is not limited in any way whatsoever. And so, God, thank you for the way that you renew and you restore and you strengthen as we worship. And I just believe and trust that all across South Whidbey, wherever people are tuning in, God, that they would sense, have sensed you strengthening them by your Spirit. That they would sense you renewing them by your Spirit. That they would sense that you would renew their minds, God, during this season that is so unique and so unusual. Pray that they would sense and feel the stress kind of lift off from them. Thank you, God, that you can do that right now. Thank you that you, God, as we worship you, you've lifted off that worry, that anxiety that we feel and sense and that we're living in right now in these days. God, you are good. You are faithful. You are our rock. You are our foundation. You are hope, God. We put our trust in you, and we're so thankful that as we worship, God, that even this week there'll be moments when we'll be reflecting on how good you are. We'll be, that song will come back to our minds. We'll find ourselves singing that song again throughout this week at times. And it would be something that would help strengthen us. It will refresh us and renew us as we put our mind upon you, God, and get our mind off of the circumstances, the situations that are around us. And in those moments, we turn to you and be renewed through worship, renewed by putting our focus on you. So God, for this new week that's before us, we put our trust in you, put our hope in you, in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Well, obviously, we miss seeing you guys so much in person, you know, having to kind of do worship from our homes and things like that, but we just want to let you know that we're praying for you. You know, Matt's going to start his live feed with a teaching in about 60 seconds. So just jump on over that. We'll end our feed right now. And just want to say to everybody, have a great week, everyone.